Thank you guys for loving my video so much. It is because of you guys this channel is able to pass total number of views of 140,000. Special thanks to the people of Bangladesh, Pakistan, India and Morocco for supporting my channel. You guys are awesome. My account has been flooded with your comments for making a video of using superpowers in King of Fighters 97. So guys, your wait is over today and I'm gonna show you how to use superpowers in King of Fighters 97. But before we move to the video, I request each and every one of you to support my channel by subscribing it and giving this video a thumbs up. Thank you. Now guys, I'll show you how to throw slow power ball, fast power ball, small uppercut, large uppercut, similar kind of functions with the legs, and lastly but most importantly, combos, or you can say superpowers. I'll show all of these powers of Ayuri only in this video. You guys can use same function for other players as well, and you can take the reference of this video. First of all, we will see how to throw slow power ball and fast power ball. You can use button B for slow power ball and button A for fast power ball. You need to make U from left to right in order to throw power ball if you are playing from the left side. As you guys can see, I am making U from left to right. And if you are playing this game from right side, then you need to make it reverse, which means that you need to make U from right to left. So, as I'm on right side now and I need to throw power ball, then I will use right to left. It is as same as OA of pole, you guys remember, right? I hope you remember now. As you can see that my powers are not decreasing in this game because I have used cheat mode in it. You can click on the I button and you can see the previous video I have uploaded for cheat mode. Now let's move to the uppercuts. As we already know that A and B are using for hard and soft punching respectively. It is going to be the same function for all. So A and B for large and small uppercut respectively. You need to keep the handle right and make a quick U from left to right in order to use uppercut from left side, and vice versa if you want to use it from the right side. I know that understanding everything at the first instance is a slightly different thing, so I recommend you to pause the video and look at the handle gestures in order to understand the gestures. I will also provide all information in the description box below for everything I have covered in this video, so you can take a reference of it. Now we will see how to throw superpowers. You need to make U from left to right and then reverse it immediately from right to left if you are playing from left side. There are two superpowers of Ayuri. First one is combo hit and other one keeps the other player freeze for some time, so you can hit anything you want to the other player. So maybe you have noticed that when I was covering the uppercut section, you can also see information of double superpower at the end of this video. So I recommend you watch this video until the end, which is very important. In this section, we can see powers using the buttons for legs. The same logic for the long and short hits using buttons works with legs as well. There are two types of hits from legs. First one will keep the other player down and blast on the player, where other one is kicking to protect attacks from above. For the blast move, you need to make a reverse U if you are playing from left side. And for kicking, you just need to make a U if you are playing from the left side again. A down kick can also be used by keeping handle down. Now we have moved to the last part of this video. Here I'll show you double superpower or combo. You need to click on A, X and B all together in order to open a double power mode. I'm playing this in a cheat mode, so I have already opened my double power mode. Again, you need to make U from left to right and immediate reverse U from right to left in order to throw superpower. And if you do this from right side, then you will throw another superpower of Ayuri, as you can see right now on the screen. So I hope you will practice it and be master of it. After a good amount of practice, you can easily frequently use it. I hope this video helps you, and please don't forget to share the video. Thank you for watching.